He's in with sports now.
The tag team thing you got going, I like that. It's impressive.
I do too.
Very nice. Good evening to one and all. The Buckeyes certainly know they tied the longest win streak in Ohio State history this weekend. I love the hashtag of defensive back Ron Tanner. Still hungry. Time for the BCS rankings.
It's kind of a classy drummer. I like that.
The top two locked in from the last couple of weeks. Yep, it's Alabama and Florida State. Unbeaten Ohio State is third by a smidge over surging Baylor, who plays Oklahoma State this weekend. Oregon is the highest one-loss team. Urban Meyer talked about distractions all the way back in July, and he brought it up again after the Bucks beat Illinois in Champaign. Bradley Roby took a little heat early in the season. He grabbed his eighth career interception, then he scored with it. 63 yards later, here comes numero uno. That's a touchdown. Buckeye defense, six sacks against the Fighting Illini, three by Joey Bosa and Michael Bennett. He's starting to become a force inside. Nicely done. And Carlos Hyde, he will go over 1,000 yards against Indiana. I don't think I'm jinxing him there. He's at 948 after 246 against Illinois. Meyer wants to keep the focus on his team and not those ahead of them in the polls.
What's been your preoccupation with that? I haven't noticed
just,
that.
I mean, when everybody, just, hey, tell me about your schedule. Tell me about this. Tell me about this. Like, whoa. How about our punting? Our punting just gave up a big one today. So I just got to, I'm a grown person, so I can just focus, ask questions all you want, but it's going to be all about getting better offense, defense, kicking game. And so we might even think about just kicking back as far as the availability. And let's just coach and get better. You're down to week number 11. Let's get our 11th win somehow.
Joined by our friend and former Buckeye defensive end Jimmy Bell, 10-0, 22-0 a.m. That's after Urban.
Urban.
Coach kind of alluded yesterday to the fact that he may kind of back down the media access, close the ranks a little.
One of my favorite books says, don't think of yourself more highly than you are.
Okay.
I think Miami did it in the national championship game where they didn't think that we were who we were and we smashed them in the mouth. I think we actually did it against Florida when Teddy Ginn took the kickoff back. I think we thought to ourselves, man, we have better athletes than them. So I think Urban just wants to settle it down, take care of ourselves, do what we continue to do, what we can do and grow, and that's all we have to concern ourselves with.
Is it okay to say, let's control what we can control, let's win the Big Ten, go to the Rose Bowl, that other game, that title game, that may have to wait to another year?
Listen, I don't know if it's going to wait for another year or not, but I remember one of our first broadcasts, I said, Buckeyes, enjoy the journey. If we went out, everything is going to be fine. And up to this point, listen, I've been nothing less than a prophet.